phonetics is an animal. On Facebook late at night, exchanging messages with Hannibal Lecter. Betcha, ever try to step to this, you get hit until you split, cause we don't give a shit. Man, you win a battle, they all turn into a tragedy with lyrics when you hear it that can shatter your anatomy. Your family is mad at me for causing them a casualty, but that's the way it had to be. I'm sorry that it's sad to see.
Kleenex. Yeah.
Honestly, it's just another day in my life. I'm learning how to ways to deal with all the pain and the strife. That's probably the reason why I'm getting high alone in the booth. The only time I spit a rhyme and get a moping in truth. It's in the game of life you're playing like you're hoping to lose. You're better off just getting roped and took yourself in a noose. Meditate to set it straight, and man, there's gotta be a better way. I'm using drugs to medicate the problems I have every day.
I'm bleeding slow, an even flow of life, liquid drips in between my toes. Even though I'm still alive, I know that my time is way too short for me to reach my goal. So I stick the IV back into position. I've been down this road once before from Yesu past incisions. I use a breathing pattern that reaches from here to Venus to Saturn. My brain's hidden deep in a cavern so dark, I need to leave it a lantern. And each of these cracks in between these rafters allows light to frequently just go and seep in faster. So I open up a book and begin to read each chapter. Plus, and all my thoughts are black, every single part. In fact, archaeologists have trouble targeting an artifact that are in fact still a part intact. They had to start from scratch. See, I was thinking the metaphors when I was still connected to a cord. I performed a C-section so I could test the sword.